In this video, we're going to showcase a number of unique offerings from Milwaukee, specifically designed for electricians. And we're going to touch base with Matt and Tammy. They're both Sparkies that use Milwaukee tools on the daily. Let's start with these two here, the M18 cable stripper and the M18 185mm crimper. The cable stripper strips those cables fast. The bushings are sold separately, but you simply insert the bushing that matches your cable size into the tool, then set the depth of how far along the cable you want it to strip, and you're off to the races. It'll strip along the cable as far as 76mm or 3 inches, and once you've got your cable stripped, you're ready to crimp on your fittings. Now I'm only crimping 95mm square cable here, but this crimper can crimp up to 300mm square cable with 6 tons of force. Just like the bushings for the cable stripper, the dies for the crimper are sold separately, and it's as simple as matching the dies to the cable size you're working with, then holding down the trigger until that crimp cycle is complete. Both tools have a narrow head and a balanced design for working in a tight or crowded panel or box. If you're working with large cables on the daily, you need a good cable cutter, and Milwaukee really delivers with the M12 cordless cable cutter. Capable of cutting 300mm square copper and aluminium cable, you just position the cable, squeeze the trigger until that cut cycle is complete, and with that auto release, it's capable of cutting a lot of cables back to back. And again, the design allows you to fit into a tight, overcrowded panel or box. Now when it comes to setting up distribution overhead in trays and conduits, it's really common to be cutting a lot of threaded rod. Here, the M18 threaded rod cutter is your lifeboat. It'll cut M6 to M12 threaded rod quickly and with a burr-free cut so you can throw the nut straight on. And that straight-through design makes it ideal for working overhead, but you can also lie it down for doing multiple cuts in quick succession. The M18 6-ton knockout tool can punch a swarf-free hole in panels and boxes quickly and safely. Once you've established a 13mm pilot hole, you attach the punch and pull it through the material with the knockout tool. It'll punch a quick and clean burr-free hole in no time at all in both mild steel and stainless. The knockout tool comes in a kit with a range of punches from 16mm up to 63mm, but there's also larger punches available separately. When it comes to chasing cables and pulling them through walls, the new fish sticks and tapes are where it's at. With reinforced connections for strength and glow in the dark for easy location in the cavity or wall, these fish sticks are really smart.
I really enjoy the fact that you can just put different attachments on the ends of these. You can put hooks, lights, a thing I call a whisk. So we used this the other day and it saved us so much time on a job. Usually when you put a rod in the roof or you're trying to reach across something, it'll get stuck under the metal. This one just slides straight over it.
There's a couple of different options in flexibility, or you can get the whole lot in a combo kit with the various attachments to suit your application.
So I've been using the Milwaukee fish tapes for a few months now. These are the polyester versions. You have a metal tip, and then you also have a plastic part there, which is great for getting around bends. So you get through 16 mil, 20 mil, 25 quite easily. I'll be using these for many years to come, and it's just an overall great product.
With the fish tapes, there's lots of options, from polyester to steel, from 240 feet all the way down to 25 feet. There's also a powered tape option as well. Sparkies have a reputation for not cleaning up after themselves on the job site. Whether that's fair or not, let us know in that comment section down below. But it doesn't have to be the case. The M18 wet dry vac is an absolute ripper. It's small, it's compact, but it still packs plenty of suck. So if you've got this vac, there's really no excuse for leaving anything on site but a job well done. The M12 soldering iron and the M18 heat gun are ideal for those mobile connections where you're working away from power. You can both solder and shrink wrap, no power, no worries. Speaking of no power, nobody wants to get caught working in the dark. So here's three lighting solutions from Milwaukee's huge lighting range that are ideal for Sparkies. Firstly, the headlamp's got a 90mm spot and a nice wide floodlight as well. 450 lumens of output, and you can keep your hands free. This magnetic floodlight's awesome as well. 300 lumens of output, which is heaps, and that nice strong magnet means you can clip it onto the panel above where you're working, or you can use the clip to put it onto your belt or straps. And if you ever need a bit of extra situational light in a hard to reach space, the Milwaukee pen light is awesome. 43 meters of range, 100 lumens of output, and a very nice rubberized grip as well. And getting all your gear on and off site is made super easy with Milwaukee's ever expanding pack out range. Tough, mobile, and completely customizable to suit your needs. You just start with a rolling toolbox and you build your set from there, including low profile organizers. There's even the pack out backpack with loads of storage, ideal for those service jobs that require high mobility, but not every tool in the truck. And the Milwaukee electrician's pouch is really popular. It's got 15 pockets. It can be worn on the belt, over the shoulder, or you can use it with the built-in handle to place it down next to you while you work. And it's really nicely built too. And Milwaukee makes an 18-piece bi-metal hole saw kit. It contains hole saws from 16 to 51 millimeters in diameter, and they're suitable for almost every material you're gonna run into on the daily. I really like the extra holes they put around the sides for levering out the waste after you've been drilling. Milwaukee has a range of self-feeding auger bits that drill super fast through timber frames for chasing. And don't forget the carbide tip SDS bits for drilling in masonry as well. They really do have a really wide range, from the little everyday accessories, including non-contact testers, right through to the big equipment like the cable stripper and the crimper. Milwaukee's got some great gear for electricians. You'll be able to find more information on each of these pieces at sydneytools.com.au or go to your local Sydney Tools store and talk to the team. If you've got any questions, don't be afraid to hit me up in that comment section down below. A very special thank you to Sparky Voss and Addicted to Tools. I've linked their socials in the description for this video. Go give them a follow. And until next time, I'm Tim. Thanks for watching Sydney Tools TV.